About 3 miles from the battle yard, from the river's curve on down, not far south from the town depot, Sullivan's shack was found, back on the higher ground. You could see him every day, walking down the line, with an old brown sack across his back and his long hair down behind, speaking his worried mind. It's a long way from the Delta to the North Georgia hills, and a tote sack full of ginseng won't pay your traveling bills. And I'm too old to ride the rails or thumb the road alone, so I guess I'll never make it back to home, my muddy water Mississippi Delta home. Too cold, the damp, it makes me ill. Got an ignorant on the mountainside, but the ground feels hard and still. Gotta stay at the foot of the hill. But next summer, when things turn bright, companies will pay high. I'll make enough money to pay my bills and bid these mountains goodbye. Then he said with a sigh, it's a long way from the Delta to the North Georgia hills, and a tote sack full of ginseng. Bills. But I'm too old to ride the rails or thumb the road alone, so I guess I'll never make it back to home, my muddy water Mississippi Delta home, my muddy water Mississippi Delta home.